Now we're going to make a beef stock. And to do this, we want to finely dice one stalk of celery. And then put it into a small pot and keep stirring until it's a little bit tender. Then add a cup of water. Pinch of salt. And our beef bouillon. And bring it to a boil. Just turn off the heat and put it to the side.